Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to Nero Studios. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Monuments and their song, Lavos. Let's check it out.
Whoa. Holy cow. Wow, what a mix. I haven't listened to Monuments in so long. Is the guitar player's name Brown? Something Brown? John Brown? And this is featuring Mick Gordon. He's the guy who made the Doom soundtrack, right? I'm curious as to what he is doing in this song. Maybe like the post-production? I like the clean vocals. Definitely sounds like a different singer. Like I said, I haven't listened to this band in a while, so I'm used to that older singer. Whoa! Whoa! Oh man, what riffage. The guitar tone is so awesome, the drum mix is beautiful. If you know anything about me, I love verses with just drums and bass and vocals. Oh man, that high note reminds me of As I Lay Dying. Just the singing. I'm so sad that they don't have the new Sastry on drums anymore. He was so awesome. Unless I'm totally mistaken and he's still in the band. But this drumming is great. Oh, quick little blast beat. Oh man, what a fill. Oh. Cool riffage, man. This, oh, I really like this part. Ooh. Oh man, I love this melody. I haven't really heard Mick Gordon's influence in this song yet. Somebody let me know in the comments what he's doing in this song. I mean, this part does sound like Doom. Holy Toledo, Monuments. I haven't listened to you guys in so long, and I'm back in the game. Thank you so much for hanging out and listening to this song with me. Stay safe, and we will see you next time. Take care.